Well, I hunkered down at the library, but until I figure out how to get a little bit better system for camping at night, especially since it's still a chance of rain well into the evening, so I'm going to be staying here. Let me flip around. No comments about me looking like Gandalf and all that. I wish I had this kind of power, and maybe I could do something on this a lot quicker. But looked into BeHeard.com. But unfortunately, the services that they're offering to get help homeless people are way out on the other side of town, and there's just no way I can get to that. That again, unfortunately, just shows that this is really very difficult when you're homeless for getting help to get off the streets. You know, because unfortunately, you know, the first problem is got to get off the streets. Living under bridges, I'm in the kind of like a shelter type thing here right now, but it's just not much fun. Anyway, you know, I had a little something for dinner. I had a guy named Joe stopped and asked me if I was hungry. He bought me Subway, the sweet tea, the large one. Yeah, so that was nice. Spent some time doing, you know, at the library just to stay out of the weather. But I'm just going to put down for the night, and then I guess I'll see you guys in the morning. Well, just a quick short little note. The person I talked about yesterday that I just called Smokey just walked by, and I confirmed that in fact he is also homeless. As a rule of thumb, over the years, I've only been friends with three people. The first one was that when I first got dumped here in Tulsa, and we both worked out of the backlog, which you got a day's work, you got a day's pay. The second one was someone I met here at the park a couple years ago, and was friends with him for a short while, but I quickly got rid of him because I just didn't appreciate that he figured he was going to freeload off me to use my stuff, you know, for his benefit. And when he turned around on Thanksgiving and the food was brought for me, he shows up and decides to just grab the food and run. That was the end of that one, no more. And right now, the woman that it's obvious that she's fairly straight, just bad situation. She doesn't do drugs or alcohol, so I keep an eye out for her when I'm here in this area. And someone tried to mess with her last night, we had to chase him out. Ain't no one here gonna molest or harm a man, a woman, or a child in my presence. Because I just don't think that's unacceptable behavior. It needs to be dealt with accordingly. Anyway, there'll probably be a few more clips before I post this later today. I got a few other things to do, but, you know, I'm sitting right now still trying to get settled in, so not going to be a lot shared on today's video. Thank you for watching.